intensify your light in my life, oh God. Intensify your light. Let the light of God increase in your life. Zuteli imbratushkate. Intensify your light. Balateli imbratushkate. It takes light to shine. Pray that the Almighty God will intensify His light, the light of His word. Leposi prakate. Zukata imbratushkate. Intensify your light in my life. Mandebo sukati librakatushkate. Rabadaboshkati labrakatushkate. Zuli prado sobrekate. Rabadakatoli kebrekate. Intensify your light in my life. Somebody keep on praying. Tell the Almighty God. Intensify your light. Zizipato librakatushkate. It takes light to shine. It takes light to shine. Let the touch cutter pray on specific areas of your life. Ask the Almighty God, intensify your light in my marriage in the name of Jesus. Intensify your light in my life in the name of the Lord. Intensify your light, oh God, this house. Zikula prakatushkate. Zekedeke tuni prakate. Somebody pray. Lihim prakatushkate. Darkness can limit a man. Darkness can limit a family. Darkness can limit a people. Begin to pray. Kali prokotushkate. Rebeke tushkata. The Bible says this light shines in darkness, and darkness cannot comprehend it. Darkness cannot limit light. Darkness cannot limit light. Pray with me. Oh God, intensify your light in my life in the name of Jesus. The brighter the light of God, the brighter your life. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Intensify your light. Intensify your light. There is a small light, the Bible says. It said the greater light rules in the day. The lesser light, somebody, I want to pray. Give me the greater light. Let that greater light, let it shine in your life. Upon this mountain, begin to ask of Him. Intensify your light in my life in the name of Jesus. Let limitation be broken. The limitation of darkness. When you live in darkness, you walk with care. You don't walk so fast because you can't see your way. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Movement is impaired in darkness. Somebody begin to rebuke. Begin to rebuke darkness in my life. I rebuke darkness, the darkness of my father's house. Zikatila Bragadeha, I rebuke in the name of the Lord. The Bible said darkness was over the land of Egypt, but in the land of Goshen there was no darkness. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Rikutakila Bragadeha, he said, no cross darkness shall be over the people. He said, darkness shall be over the land. He said, but upon you and I, the glory of the Lord shall be seen. Somebody pray in the name of Jesus. Zikatila Prakadeha. There is a walk of darkness. When the walks of darkness is going on in your life, Zikatila Prakadeha, you are limited. The Bible says, for this cause, when the Son of Man may manifest, that He will destroy the works of darkness. Lift your voice and begin to pray. Sickness is the work of darkness. Backbiting is the work of darkness. Open your mouth and begin to pray. I command the works of darkness be broken in my life. Upon this mountain, confusion is not from God. The Bible says God is not the author of confusion. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Whatsoever is setting confusion into your life, whatsoever is setting confusion into your family, begin to deal with that thing. It is the work of darkness. Then begin to bind. There are agents of darkness. There are agents of darkness. I want you to begin to pray. They are everywhere. They are everywhere. They are in the street. They are everywhere. You want to pray in the name of the Lord Jesus. Agents of darkness. I bind you in the name of the Lord. Ye, the world.
mouth of the Lord. The Bible says, whatsoever I bind on earth, in the heaven it shall be bound. Rekuta libragade. I bind you concerning my household. You are far from my household. Somebody pray, somebody pray. My finances, you are far from my family, you are far from my life. Ezekiel Pragatuskate, I bind in the name of Jesus, Legetoska Prate, Ili Pragatakatuskate, Rikatuska Pra, somebody pray, begin to bind, begin to bind. Katule Brigate, Ziketeketulika Pragada, Ragatuska Tila Pragate, I bind the name of Jesus. Ikaluse Brigade de Boskate, Liberate de Procodoha, Liberate de Procotosha, Liberate Kotulika Pragate, I bind in the name of Jesus. Some pray, begin to find the works of darkness, Ila Pragatuli Brigate, Rekotula Pragatusha, Ikatela Pragate, darkness will not prevail over your life. He said, darkness shall cover the whole earth. In the name of Jesus, begin to exempt yourself from darkness. Begin to exempt your family from darkness. Begin to exempt your marriage from darkness. I'm exempted from darkness. In Libra Katushkate, Rabada Katoshke Brigade, Repetiketuleka Brigade, I'm exempted in the name of Jesus. Friends, deal with darkness. Deal with darkness. The God we serve is the God of light. He's the God that operates in light. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Every walk of darkness against my life. Malatato Sateha. Now hear me, friends. There are men that operate in darkness. There are people that operate, they thrive in darkness. Tonight you want to pray. I arrest such men in the name of Jesus. They will not limit me. They will not limit me in the name of the Lord Jesus. Open your mouth, begin to pray against anyone that operates in darkness. Anyone that operates in darkness. The Bible says, when men slept, the enemy came out. The enemy came out. Those that operate in darkness, Likapala Prokotos, Lebrete Tukatila Prakadeha, upon this mountain, upon this mountain, I arrest you in the name of Jesus. There are people, when men are sleeping in the land, when men are sleeping, call the Prakatushkateha, Lebreketushkateha, when men are sleeping, they are at work, they are at work, they are carrying out different kind of enchantment. Tonight you want to pray in the name of Jesus. People that go around in darkness, that move around at night time, releasing enchantment, releasing divination against the sons of men. Begin to bind them. They will not operate in your life. They will not operate in your family. They will not impact your destiny. In the name of the Lord Jesus, arrest their works. Arrest their works. Zikatula Prakateha. Begin to pray. Except your family, whatsoever is not of God is from darkness. Except your family, as they go, darkness will not prevail. Darkness will not prevail over their life in the name of Jesus. Zumalama bando seha. Lebreketumaliande brekodosha. Lebreketumaliande bokotoha. Rapatukateha. Lebreketeketeha. Rapatukateha. The cure of darkness is light. Is light. Somebody pray, pray. Lord, send light. Ayimabalokoha. Send light into my life. Livragadokateha. Send light into my marriage. He said, arise, shine, for the light has come. Lord, release my light, the light of my lifting, the light of my breakthrough. Release, release in the name of Jesus. Upon this mountain, the light of my advancement, the light of my moving forward, the light that will destroy darkness. things that would destroy limitation in my life, release in the name of the Lord Jesus. Somebody pray. You need light. There is another light that is called the glory of God. The glory of God. He said, no longer shall the sun be light for you. He said, no longer shall the sun be light for you. He said, but the glory of the Lord. The glory of the Lord. Somebody begin to pray. Invoke the glory. Invoke the glory. Invoke the glory. Let the glory of God. Let it come upon me. Let the glory of God. Somebody pray that prayer. I invoke your glory upon my life, O God. I invoke your glory. I invoke your glory upon my life, upon my household. The scripture says, and the Gentiles shall come. They shall come to the light. They shall come to the light. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Men shall gravitate towards me because of the light in my life. The Bible says the Gentiles, they shall come to the light. It says the kings shall come to the brightness. That is why, friends, you want to pray, intensify light in my life. It says kings shall come to the brightness, of the light, to the brightness of the light. Somebody stay with me, keep on praying, keep on praying, keep on praying. Regetula bragadeha, rabadakato ateha, the bright. So God, increase light, increase the intensity of my light. If you want those kings, you need your lights to shine. The brightness of the light, the brightness of the rising, the brightness of the rising. Upon this mountain, of upon this mountain, I receive intense light. Lekuta libragateha. I receive intense light. Lebregateha. Ramakatoske bregateha. I receive intense light. Somebody, you want to pray. There are some other persons. Their light is under the bushel. Their light has been covered. Their light has been covered. You want to pray. Remove your light. Remove it from under the bushel. And place it upon the mountain top. Legetukatiha. Place it on top. Men from afar will be to see your light. The scripture talked about Jesus. They saw his light from afar. They saw his light. They saw the light of his star from afar. Pray with me. Everything that is covering my light, let me get the cash fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Everything that is covering my light, let me get the, that is your lifting. Everything that is covering your lifting, cash fire, that is a limitation right there. Everything that is covering the gift of God in your life, the grace of God in your life, your visions, your dream, let proper tools got there. Somebody begin to address those things, be destroyed today in the mighty name of the Lord. Somebody pray. Your light will not be covered. Your light will not be under the bushel. Your light will not be under. Pull it from there. Begin to place it upon the walls of the city, upon the mountains of the land. From far men will see it. From far men will see it. My light will impact many. In the name of the Lord. Somebody pray with me. Begin to break limitation. The limitation from darkness. Begin to break upon this mountain. I command that limitation be broken. In the name of the Lord. The limitation of the darkness of my father's house. Exempt yourself. Exempt your household from that limitation. That limitation that is imposed by darkness upon your father's house. Begin to exempt yourself. Begin to exempt yourself. Somebody, something is happening. Something is shifting. Darkness is giving way. Darkness cannot understand. understand you. Darkness cannot comprehend you. Somebody begin to prophesy. I arise in the name of Jesus. Because my light has come. Arise, arise in the name of the Lord. Somebody pray, pray, pray. Pray, pray. The effectual fervent prayer of the righteous man in a village once. Can I remind you? It is not by power, it is not by might. It is by the Spirit of God. God can take you from the donkeys and set you upon the mountaintop. God can move you from the backside to the front side of life. Pray yourself through. Pray yourself through. In Libra day, I arise from defeat. I arise from pity. I arise from shame. On this 14th day, I arise in the name of Jesus. I begin to shine. Shine in the name of Jesus. By reason of the glory of God. By reason of the glory of God. Upon my life, I shine in the name of the Lord. Friends, you can't find what you are looking for in darkness. Somebody hear me? You can't find what you are looking for in darkness. But when there is light, you can find it. Some of us were looking for some things, but don't look for it in darkness. You need light to find it. Pray with me. Lord, shine light over that thing that I'm looking for. Oh God. Shine light upon that thing I'm looking for. When that darkness goes, you discover limitation will remove. You walk faster when there is light. You can run when there is light. But attempt to run here when there is darkness, you can't. The safest thing to do when there is darkness is to sit down. You are going to pray, Lord, release light upon that thing I'm looking for. You will find it when light comes. You will find it when light comes. Upon this 14th day on this mountain, pray with me, Lord, release light upon that thing that I'm looking for. The Bible says a woman lost something. She swept it. She took light. She took light and began to search for it. Friends, you need the light of God to find that thing that you are looking for. What is that thing that you are looking for? Ask the Almighty God. Release the light of that thing. Release it in the name of Jesus. Let light come upon that thing. Friends, if light come, you will find it. 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 Open your mouth and pray. And receive light. Light to find. Light to find. Let light come upon my calling. Let light come upon my vision. Let light come upon my dreams. To find the things I'm looking for. Let light come. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Let light come. Somebody pray, just pray. A few more minutes with me. Hang in there with me. That light will come. You will find it. You will find it. You will find it. When light comes, you will find it. When light comes, you can see. When light comes, you will find it. Open your mouth and pray. Lord, I receive light upon this thing. Upon this thing I'm looking for. Let light shine upon it. Let the light of God shine upon it. In the name of Jesus, upon my business, let light shine upon it. Upon my family, let light shine upon it. Upon my marriage, let light shine upon it. Give him praise. Give him praise. If you have prayed, give him praise. Give him praise. Give him praise. Give him praise. Kings are coming to you. Kings are coming to you. Kings, in other words, relevant people coming to you. Relevant people, they are coming to you. The reason of the intensity of the light in you, the intensity of the grace of God in you. Kings are coming to you. People that matters, they are finding you. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Let's lift up our voice and say, Lord, we thank you. To our offerings, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We give you praise. We give you worship. We adore you, O God. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen and amen.